At the event that the president just did with the Navajo Code Talkers, he referred to Pocahontas being in the Senate. Why did he feel the need to say something that is offensive to many people while honoring the Navajo Code Talkers, these genuine American
I think heroes? What most people find offensive is Senator Warren lying about her heritage to advance her career.